Hey folks, what's up? Jackson here. We are going to have a little bit of fun and tackle Aggramar. Now, Aggramar looks a little different. Oop, if you are a Flame Waker, make sure you are not allowing the raid to eat that. Pull that away if at all possible. But mechanics here are not going to be that crazy. We're just running normal Aggramar right now. We actually defeated normal Argus through a random raid recently. So just having a little bit of fun. This Foebreaker, so the tank needs to stack that, and then the whole group needs to stack this. That went really well. Actually, really encouraging. We need to be able to eat those, and we did. Now here comes intermission. Avoid the fire, find the adds. This is what we have to avoid if at all possible. We've got to knock these ugly devils down fast. Again, that's pretty much it for the mechanics. Survive that and into phase two. That actually went really well. Back on the tanks again. I'll watch this scorching blaze. Not too crazy, but we've got to get them farther away. Run those out. Continuing on, we're in good shape here. Got my Munkealer by the looks of things. Another Scorching Blaze. Looks like my brothers and sisters have learned a little bit here. I ran those out a bit more. Come on, Trashly. No point to even run away at this point, right? Woo! Tank's dead, tank's dead, tank's dead. Run those scorching blades out, get farther away. Come on. Comes a Foebreaker, tank one needs to eat that. Now tank two and the rest of the group needs to stack. We're gonna see Foebreaker again. And then again a Flamerend. Searing Tempest, get your butts out of there. Here we go, we are under 50% now, folks. Rolling through this rather quickly. I have no appreciation for why our heals are running this in this close, but hopefully they do. Now you're seeing me burn my cooldowns. But why not? This is really what has to happen. Right, here we go. Into stage three, just like that. brothers and sisters, boys and girls, let's do it. So again, this is Agrimar on normal. Pretty straightforward what you're seeing here, guys. Ooh, watch out for those little dancing flames. Give you a little haircut. There we go. There's our hero. Again, keep your eyes open for those flames. As it goes up in difficulty, they absolutely eat your lunch. Flame rend. Stack up. Eat that. Run it back. Foe breaker is the tanks. Tank takes that one. Group takes this one. Run it out, run it out, run it out. Run it back in. So you've basically seen the fight at this point, folks. It's pretty straightforward. Still some optimization, I think, when it comes to when is the truly best time to be rolling out our hero. I don't think we've aligned on what that looks like just yet. But it's coming. We're seeing a lot of progress here. This guy's way too close. And that is a very easy Agrimar kill that I'm looking forward to. Again, foe breaker. Tank one eats that. Off tank and everyone else comes right here. Foe breaker again. Tank one, be ready. Just gonna shield that up. Can't hit him with basically any damage. There it is, Seat of the Pantheon. Clean that up. Let's see. What do you got for me, Luke Gods? Signal of a Dark Titan. There we go. And it's only normal. But do I roll the dice? What am I going to do if I get these different loots? Let's hit it. Why not? It only happens once a week. Artifact power. Gorgeous! Lots of signal of Dark Titan. There's a head Titan piece for the monk. 935 eye level pickup. Not the biggest, but nice to get that turned in. And that is, we'll call it the avatar of Agrimar. Agrimar truly would be similar to what we see through the Sargeras cloud up above. Apparently this is Sargeras in travel form. We'll see what we can do, but that's it for now, folks. I hope you had a blast. I was pretty pumped to get that all finished up. Seat of the Pantheon. That's all the different achievements now in the first week of Antorus dropping. Thanks for watching. We'll talk to you later. See ya.